goodness! The blood! He's dead!
After my wife gave birth to our eighth child. It was a time of peace between the Swan and Eagle kingdoms. I'm ashamed to admit this, but peacetime and everyday family life bored me tremendously. I had always been interested in magic, but in those soft, easy times, that interest grew into an obsession. I knew my wife wouldn't understand, and my subjects would abhor me. So I practiced the arcane arts in secret. It was my guilty pleasure, my forbidden fruit. That's when she appeared, the sorceress.
Same. Anyways, thanks for taking these things off me. I'll let you pass.
That's the house where the queen lived. I might find some clues inside.
Thank you. Oh no! That mist again! The Dark Swan?
Brother, he's lost his mind. The child. You must save the child. There's a house by the waterfall, beyond the underground tunnel. Take this. Go to the bridge. Hurry. Please.
No, don't you die on me. No. No.
I knew the sorceress in the times before, but I never suspected she shared my predilection. I was an amateur before I met her. She taught me everything. We became lovers. I was a weak fool and succumbed to temptation. I wish I could say I fell under some sort of spell of hers, but it wouldn't be true. Breaking my wedding vows was no one's fault but mine. That single, shameful act was the seed of doom for my kingdom.
Thank you.
that's the man who rescued me. Did the Dark Swan attack him too?
I don't know how much longer I can hold off. Get the prince. Please. He's up.
The little prince. I need to get him back to the castle. Where did he go? Black feathers!
Oh no!